He says, yeah, you're in absolutely great shape. You're actually better. You're in better shape than you were in your box with Vivian Harris. So I'm like, yeah, okay. I do feel good. I feel ready. I know I'm mentally strong. I know this kid's coming to win. And I know he's got a lot of heart and belief. But the realisation of who I am and when I deliver is a whole nother ballgame.